I'm sorry you never found Bart.
It's fine though, I heard he was a janitor.
Well, at least his hands ain't moving.
Those gummy worms?
Whoa, 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 whoa. All right, come on, come on, guys. Let's get started. Let's get started. Guys, get scared over there.
What is good, my friends? We are here today for the eulogy of Dax.
Dax is a bitch!
Hey, wait, hold up, guys. This man was a living legend. Don't you remember that time that he gave us a free feature and he helped promote a song, too?
No.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Sorry about that.
With that said, we have a couple people who could not make it that did want to send some kind words, so we're going to show them for you guys on the TV right here. I'd like to give a shout out to Grizzy Hendrix and Hi Rez for sending these messages through.
I always knew it, man. I mean, what can I say about Dax, man? What can I say about Dax that the world doesn't already know? He comes from humble beginnings, man. I mean, he always made big plays. Not many of you know this, he was a janitor before he actually became what he's widely recognized as today, as the second Tupac. But, I mean, what am I doing, man? He wouldn't want me wearing a shirt right now. Fucking disgrace. I'm a disgrace, man. This is for you, homie.
Fuck you, Daxipad.
Does anybody else have anything to say?
Yeah, I guess I'm almost there.
All right, the floor is yours.
I don't want nobody fucking with me.
In these streets, silent children.
I don't want nobody fucking with me. In these streets, ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Welcome to Dax's eulogy. He practically passed the news to me. This is what happens when you get confused and shoot at a true MC. Who's this dude think he's fooling? He's just fueling me stupidly. Yes, it's true since you used an extra year to get that school degree. We both graduated back in 2013, but you're a year older. I guess it was harder than it seemed. Retarded, don't honor your mindset. Must be token that's priceless. This bitch is just left me bored to death, for Christ's sake. So I heard you had some words for me written down in a scheme. 5 months after the fact, let's recap to see what he means. He tracks me behind my back. He half-assed his verse on my track, even though I gave him the cash that he asked for to make the rap. And then I put his ass on blast for being fake as his chain is a Dax. And now he's aiming my way, claiming I attacked. What is that? Damn right I did. This a walk in the park. And I'm supposed to bag up shit, lift up bitches, so let the carnage start. He's tweeting me, telling me that I gotta go see what Dax said. So like you, I had to take a little peek. And what did I see? A bunch of sheep counted so much I fell asleep. Someone tell this G when you diss me, don't do so carelessly. Now I think about it, it's funny how we all sleep. Dax with his painted toes tucked up under his sheets, cuddled up with bundles of money. He scared for run some beats. His ex sleeps with everyone, and all of y'all sleeping on me. That's mad, I ain't accept his fake apology. Acting like I'm Tory Lanez the way he said I'm sorry, G. Said he wants to make a makeup track with me and Screw, but I told him, screw you, I don't fuck with you, dude. Said he was praying for my family when my grandmother died. Posted in my comments 2 weeks after her soul went to fly. Acting like it's a saint and grace in the public eye. But they say shit to me and had my number the entire time. He's so far up his ass, it's why he thinks he's a shit. Cause every time he spits, fecal matter drips from his lips. Get him a cat scan, cause his pussy's brain needs some help. Funny how I'm the fat man, but you're the one full of himself. You wanna say your freestyles are off the dome and it's lame. The only thing undrafted you when you went for the NBA. Say you're better than me like it is a brag and a boast. But we've been on 2 tracks together, I got rapped you on them both. Let's talk about all these verses you reusing, thinking you're hard. For someone so fit, you sure are fucking lazy with the bars. He stole the name of your diss and acting like it's OG. But homie, we know that Daniel likes to steal low key.
Yeah. Dax, hi,
yo,
hello.
What are you doing?
Sorry, my bad, G.
Dax knows what's a trash disc filled with bad jokes. And Dax knows his ass is grass if he lasts his both. And Dax knows it's filled with burn marks from all the coke. And he struts the coke, and his ass is all alone. I'll take your D, chop it off with what's left of your name. Give you this L so you can put it right there in its place. And that's the only way you fly. How's that for wordplay? Dax, I can promise you that you don't wanna play this game. Now you wanna bitch that I rap too fast? So shut the fuck up and listen, Dax. If you even attempt to do what I can, you'll feel like you have as a dad. Oh snap, that's what you told us and she cheated again. So either you lied about that or you're lying about this. Do you even have a kid or was that shit fabricated from thin air? Trying to get sympathy from a fake story, you fit there. Medusa looking ass, don't face emotionless stiff flares. He's so much of a snake that they took the place of his hair. Now snap me out of existence like you said that you would. I'll come back with everything I have and that will be good. Do we need to talk about the 9 in 2012 in Nashville, or maybe refer to it as sucking dick for cash bills. 7 figures to flex, how quickly bitches forget. You were begging for checks in 2017 to pay rent. Acting so rich, but your apartment ain't even furnished. Fuck a casket, I'ma burn his ass to ashes cause he earned it. Kendra cheated, she's not your butler, so she wouldn't wait. But the entire time you were texting her friend Jay, and had the hot for Janae, her own sister be play. You backed at it like a bad habit, being a snake. This shit ain't new to you, you've been a liar your whole life. And got mad at me when I brought you true colors to life. Assassinate your character, bitch, I just revealed a shit. When you got 10 different artists with the same story, you're a dick. You wanna hate on YouTube rappers, but shit, now you need us. People at those shows don't know you, they there for Tech and Nino. So put our names in the title, call it a diss to get those numbers, and don't be a bitch. Someone new to but to another.
I don't want nobody fucking with me in these streets, silent children. I don't want nobody fucking with me in these streets. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I'll be damned. Those are gummy worms.